Hi, this is Jill. Welcome back to another one of my videos. We're going to snorkel under the Frederiksted Pier, and I'm going to give you some tips on how to swim with turtles and get them to come up really close to you. So just on the way out to the pier, you can see beautiful fish, turtles, all kinds of interesting creatures just on the way to get to the base of the pier. Like this beautiful spotted eagle ray, for example. And this beautiful barracuda. This is under the first dolphin, which is a structure on the way out to the pier where boats, you could tie boats to, or at least you used to be able to. And one day there was this cute little bird just sitting on the surface here. Let me come right up to him.
Are you okay? Huh? Hi. You're very pretty.
That's my friend Lindsay when she was pregnant. And these fish that day were really ultra friendly. They were following us. And that's Colleen in the red. And they were just playful following us. Very interesting behavior. Not sure why, but it was fun. And these are barjacks. And they were super friendly. That day too. They're usually pretty friendly though, but this was, it's fun when they go like that. And then you get out to the pier. This is what it looks like under the pier itself. And then looking over to the left, you can see the shore. Okay, this is a pylon under the pier. These beautiful pylons are covered in coral. That's a feather duster. It's actually a worm. And here's some more of the pylons, all different colors of coral. Now, for turtles, watch this. This turtle's just going to come right up to me. Number one, I'm not chasing it. I'm remaining very calm. I like to get into a meditative state. And this one's going to come up to breathe. Remember, turtles need to breathe air. So you want to give them that space and not spook them. So the best thing to do is to swim parallel to a turtle. Like what I'm doing now, I'm swimming parallel beside it. I'm not going directly to it. And Marianne over there is also swimming parallel. So we're gonna give this little sweetie pie plenty of space and room to come up. Ah, and take a nice breath of air, life-giving air that the turtles need. So remain calm. See Marianne, she's calm. She actually put her arms behind her back, so she's not flailing her arms around. She's just very calm. You can float right on the surface. The water is super buoyant here in St. Croix. Okay, this turtle's coming on up. Then look at this pretty pylon. I think this was an old camera because it's a little shaky, or a different one I tried. Okay, that's Frederiksted Town. And here's the pier, the base of the pier, and then scanning all the way out to the end of the pier has some big pipes. I'll show you. And there's lots of scuba divers under the pier. So you'll see their bubbles coming up. It's fun to play in the bubbles. It's also fun to dive the pier because you can really get close up to some interesting creatures. Snorkeling, you get more close up to the turtles like this. And always, always remember. And that way they'll just come right up to you, because if you try to reach out and touch them, you'll scare them. Now they're eating on the surface here, they're eating comb jellies mostly, and also little bits of seaweed. Okay, this is Jen, my friend Jen, and the turtle's coming right up to her. Look at this, because she's not doing anything. She's just letting it come right up to her. And that's how you do it. Yep, so you swim parallel next to them, but give them space. Okay, and when you're snorkeling out there, watch out for these ladders that hang down from the pier, because if you're looking down, you're going to miss it. You can bump right into it. This is just an absolutely beautiful shot, I thought. And if you look closely on this turtle shell, there's a chunk taken out of it. And turtles, poor turtles, sharks can get them. They get hit by boats sometimes. So it's rough. This one made it. We see this one quite a bit, actually. And here's another one that's just gonna come up real close, sometimes so close. It's fun to watch them breathe like that. But sometimes so close, I can't even get the full turtle in my view because they're so, like, watch this one. It's just like, hi. Hello, it's so cool. This one's shell is really pretty. And shout out to Sean and Chris scuba diving under this turtle. And my friend Bonnie's up here snorkeling with me. They were visiting from Washington State. Came all the way that far. Because St. Croix is worth it. And sometimes you see this beautiful, when it's super calm and glassy like this, the reflection of the turtle will be in the surface of the water like this. Look at that. Oh, see, eating a little piece of seaweed there. And then Jonna's gonna come swimming by. Here's Jonna. And she's just swimming. See, not going right up to the turtle. Giving it space. Swimming parallel. That's what you wanna do, just like that. And some more beautiful eagle rays, spotted eagle rays. I'm diving down to get a little closer look. You could free dive, just, you know, not too close. Give them their space too. And here's what the turtles love, our comb jellies. This one even has a little chunk taken out of it. They kind of look like walnuts and there's some bioluminescence there. And then this is a moon jelly, which you'll see moon jellies in the summer when the water's warmer, and other jellies too. But moon jellies are, they have some tentacles on the end that are poisonous, but the big front part's not. And those four circles you see are their gonads. Interesting fact. Here's a great way to take a photo or a video of a turtle. It's just let the turtle come up to you. Good job, Jonna. Look at this. Great example. And now it's coming under me because I'm not moving either. These are interesting structures at the end of the pier that supposedly were old submarine docking stations. And turtles really like them. So if you go all the way out to the end of the pier, you'll see these and you'll see turtles around them usually. Lots of fish. The striped fish are sergeant majors. There's some slats in these structures that the turtles like to sleep in. Matter of fact, you'll see one if you're quick, just here in a second. Look how pretty it is though. Okay, see the slats? There's a turtle down there on your left. You might have to rewind. And then I'm swimming through the opening and then looking down this hole, this tube thing. Oh, and there is a trumpet fish. Doo-doo-doo. They're pretty cool. Mellow fish. A little more reflection again. But don't touch, don't touch. Don't touch, don't touch. LBDT. Look, but don't touch, don't touch. Don't touch, don't touch. Yeah, just give them their space. Oh, this one's munching on some coral. I think it's some bleached coral because it's white on the pier. We had a big bleaching in summer of 2023. Unfortunately, a lot of the coral died. And this turtle seems to be eating it, but I can't confirm that, what he's eating. Three spotted eagle rays. And I'm diving down to get a little closer look. They're just, it's like they're flying through the water. So beautiful, just so graceful. Love them so much. And you can see they have different lengths of tails. That's Jonna again, getting a closer look. And there's Julia, Shannon, and Joanna. under the pier, it echoes, so it's fun. Oh, and this is out past the end of the pier. And the rays and the reflection that day, oh my gosh, just spectacular. Another one of those really cool shells. These are all green turtles, by the way. Green turtles are pretty prominent under the pier. Every now and then you'll see a hawksbill turtle. And here's the pipes at the end I was telling you about. Look at the birds. They love it. They love hanging out there. There's terns and pelicans and one other type of bird you'll see at the end. You'll hear some silly girl talk here at the end. Anyway, thank you so much for watching my video. Please like and subscribe if you enjoyed it. And you create the most wonderful, beautiful, fantastic day for yourself. Sending you much, much love from beautiful St. Croix in the Virgin Islands.
Well done. Hi, guys. Hi, boobies. Show us your boobies.
Like Mardi Gras.
Where's your boobies?